Hey y'all. The curried spinach part of this dish will look a little familiar. It's somewhat similar to our golden cream spinach from a couple of weeks ago, but this time I added curry powder to give it a fresh spin. Make sure to be a little heavy-handed with the pepper. When combined with the turmeric, the two can have some great anti-inflammatory effects. Let's cook. Heat the oven to 425 and line a baking sheet in foil. Heat a little oil in a pan over a medium-low heat. While everything is heating up, place the salmon on the baking sheet. Coat the salmon flesh in olive oil and sprinkle with turmeric, salt, and pepper. Again, being generous with that pepper. Place the salmon in the oven and bake for 10 minutes. While the salmon is baking, add the coconut milk, a little curry powder, and a pinch of salt to the pan with the hot oil. Let this mix heat up for a few minutes, about 3. Add the spinach to the coconut milk mixture and let it cook for 5 to 10 minutes or until wilted to your liking. Once the fish and spinach are done cooking, place half the spinach mix in a bowl, then use a thin spatula to separate one piece of fish from its skin and place it on top of the spinach. Grab a fork and dig in.